City, followed by Joe's Pride, Cranky Missus. Wrapped to run out, Shakira. A long way back, so's Honolulu Lass and Offshore's Pearl. So they move around this riderless horse now. Miss Siska, the odds-on favourite. Bird getting it put to by Madam Strike, although the riderless horse is coming off of the pair. Going for the inside run, Stella Princess, Love in the City. And then followed by Out Shakila, who's got to the outside. Miss Siska is in front of the race, though. Beat off Madam Striker. It's racing the riderless horse, Miss Siska. Up to second, Love in the City. But Miss Siska kept going. It'll land the money for punters. It'll end up how they wanted it to. Love in the City second, Honolulu Lass made late ground, ran a usual honest race and grabbed third on the line from Offshore's Pearl, who ran on with it. Wider out on the track was Madam Striker and Out Shakila, with Wrapped to Run, Cranky Misses, and Joe's Pride amongst the last over. Well, they got that right. Miss Siska was just too good for them. Now there's Just Stella's rider.
One, Miss Siska, Chris Parnham, 160, 120, 311 in the City, 390, and four, Honolulu Lass at $2, 134 to result there from Echuca.
Legends of reporting the fall.